Let's see. Hello and welcome to part 20 of Dragon Age Inquisition. This is a milestone in the Let's Play series. I'm actually surprised at how far I've gotten in part 20, but without further ado, let's get straight to this next. Let's get straight to it. Xbox on Snap. Loading save. Every time I hear the soundtrack, that's the one thing BioWare to me does absolutely perfectly in their games, is that they always have, to me, in my personal opinion, hands down, a 10 out of 10 soundtrack. That's the one thing about the game I will give a 10 out of 10 to, is the soundtrack. And like I said before, I always enjoy doing videos on Dragon Age, since this is my first full Let's Play series. So I really enjoy doing them. I hope I can at least, grow my subscriber base. You know, it'd be kind of nice for it to grow. On YouTube. Thinking about what game I want to do next. Okay, Empris de Lyon. Rift at Elf's Blood Tower. Mama's Ring. We'll go with Mama's Ring first. Traveling over to that camp. Like I said, sooner or later, things will start to pick up again in Dragon Age. Things will pick up because Christmas is coming up, and I'm getting a Microsoft card, so I'll be able to download the last two DLCs, and I'll be able to add those into the game. The last DLC is actually an epilogue. It's actually an epilogue to the main story. The other two DLCs you can play at any time during the main story. The first one I will be showing you is, once I am able to do it, is the Jaws of Hakon. If I'm even pronouncing that right, which I'm probably know I'm not. Which I know I am not pronouncing at all. Which I know I'm not pronouncing correct. And nope, I'm going the wrong way, so I guess I have to go this way. Oh well. Let's just go this way, I guess. Acquired Arbor Blessing, whatever that does. Seriously, whatever good that is for. Whatever good that's for. I'm trying to get some resources to. There we go. A bloodstone. Hope I'm not going in a wrong direction. Don't touch my pyramid. Interesting. Yep, I went the wrong way. Yep. I went the wrong way, so now, great. Now I gotta go back this way. Terrific. Huh. Looks like Vivian has also had some upgrades to her health. I don't really like how they're doing the stats in this one, how you can't put individual points into your stats. I just don't like that, honestly. I just don't. I find that very annoying. Just where am I going to get? Maybe I can go this way? Nope, can't go that way. Now this is a great start. This is a great start to the video. Can't even find the correct area that I need to go. There we go, I think now we're... Hopefully this is the right path. Hopefully it is. There we go, yep, this seems like a right path area now. Looks like it. I say hopefully. Well, there are enemies near here, so that's actually a good sign, I guess, if there's enemies. They really need to fix these sound glitches. Gotcha. Shakalaka. Boom, shakalaka, boom, shakalaka, boom. Playing the Tower of Bone for the Inquisition. Whatever the Tower of Bone is. This I can go ahead. Oh, it's a frickin' behemoth. Oh no, he won't be too much of an issue. He is going down. And now we get to set up my quest. Now that we've set up a camp area. Let's go look in the... Travel to Sulden Keep. Oh. Now looks like they all have... Sarah has one thing to upgrade. Mercy killing. When their hearts aren't in the fight, it's almost too easy. Your attacks on panicked or sleeping enemies are automatically critical hit. Oh my god. Give me a minute, I'll be back. I got some snack food right next to me. Anyway. Leap out of the way of attacks. Huh. I'll take that one. Yep, I will take that ability. Cassandra. Now I'll give her that ability. and Vivian. Blistering pain. Yep, I will know. There we go. Let's try this one. These are good. Come on, you Red Templar. Turn the ring to its rightful owner. Find out what was glimmering in the rumble. Or in the rubble. Rubble. The location I just saw in the distance looks interesting. Claim this area. Nope.
The damage is more extensive than I thought. Build this.
Out the only way you can do that. Oh. Can't very well get into that area right now. Or is this?
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
That's pretty okay. Mama's ring. Return the ring to its rightful owner. Hate when that. I really hate it when it does it because it makes me think the game's gonna crash.
Mama entrusted the ring to you when she died. Now, pieces. They'll find the small blue house. They'll find the ring. Stupid girl, how could you?
There we go. Sorry about that. That didn't work. Excuse me for a second. Or excuse me for a minute again, I'll be back.
This weather, I'm glad for my armor.
Sorry about that. My parents are always asking me every now and then to do something real quick for them, so I had to go do that. Anyway, let's get back to it. Great, that's another tower. That's another building I can't even fucking get into. For some arbitrary reason.
On your face!
On your face!
have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Choir's a rogue.
The Red Templar lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until they're dead.
Okay. Don't know why the screen had to fade to black. It's kind of an annoying design choice. That design choice is kind of annoying. There you go. Yeah, rogues are definitely a lot very vulnerable, Karen. They're very vulnerable. Will do. Break the locks.
Are all the cages open?
And now the game has to needlessly fade to black again. Don't know why it has to do that. Don't know why. But we'll get some Daw Stone from this. I guess we go this way. I guess we're going inside then. Rocky Rescue. How so elegantly named? It's very elegantly named. Hey, a bunch of villagers are trapped in here. Yes, I know I have to help you. What do you think I'm trying to do? Wow, I might actually get to level 18 today. And if I can get to level 18 today, I may actually... I may actually be able to start the Jaws of Hakon DLC today. If that's the case. Red Templar Marksman.
Break the locks, please.
I'm trying to get you out as fast as I can.
Are all the cages open?
Yes, the cages are open. Get moving. Oh man, you really annoy me sometimes, you villagers. Cry me to save your otherwise worthless asses. Sing Red. That quest was already completed, damn it. Verica slightly approves. So one of the people are over. Gotcha. Yes, I'll break the damn locks, jeez. You stop being so freaking needy. Damn it. Okay, shut up. Shut up or I won't break the locks. I'll just leave you here.
Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us.
Yes, I've looked. I am looking right now. Man, these people are so annoying. Seriously, these people get really freaking annoying. Yeah. She keeps texting me. Getting this interesting velvet. 20 gold. Broken filter. What the hell these little side quests are that they're trying to get me to pick up. Yes, I will. My God, you're so impatient. Jeez, I'm trying to explore the area.
Everyone.
Yes, I have freed everyone. Well, actually, no, I haven't yet, but can... You get my point. They get my point. You get the point. Arb a blessing. Huh.
Let us out!
Please, help me.
You're free. You can run along now.
I can't. My legs are
so heavy.
I can't move them. The red crystals, I can feel them.
Oh no.
I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Aww. That's sad. That is truly sad.
Break the locks, please.
Jeez, okay, I'm on it. Jeez, I'm freaking on it already. I'm about to, if you would stop, you know, fading to black and, you know, actually let me, you know, let the Inquisition do their job that you want them to do.
I wonder, Cassandra, that you did not put yourself forward to lead the Inquisition while Divine Justinia was forming it.
The Divine wanted a heroic figure all of Thedas could rally behind.
How do you fall short of that description, my dear? Did you not single-handedly save the capital of Orlais?
Lay?
That was hardly single-handed, Vivian.
Yet still heroic. Many in the Empire remember you fondly.
A perception that would last until the moment they met me, I assure you.
For you. That is kind of funny, actually. Ah! Ah! I kind of have some villains. I kind of have some enemies to deal with over here, if you haven't noticed. Acquired Drake Stone. Let's go over here and do some loot. There we go. Okay, if you again just shut up.
Break the locks, please.
Let's unlock them. Come on, we can do it. Unlock them.
You've saved us.
Sit in judgment. Judge the prisoner? What judgment is there? Well, there's another prisoner to judge. Okay. You know, we can come back to Empire de Leon. But first... we need to deal with the Red Templars that are here before we go back to Skyhold. And then we'll come back to this location. Then we'll come back here. Yeah! Well, that took care of that. That took care of that. Intense red lyrium. There's still another location after this that I still have to explore. Loot. Yeah, it's like I remember when first going through this, I thought crafting materials actually did take up your inventory. Anyway, I will set an active quest to do when we get back. We'll do that when I get back. Right now we're going to Skyhold. Oh, here we go again. I mean, changing the character... Mr. Hey, Redcon.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Monday Matt, and a few months ago it was announced that there is going to be a stage play based on the continuation of Harry Potter's existence.
Oh, it's a stage play. Who the hell cares? Who the hell cares? Oh my god, now there's stupid controversy brewing over there being a black Hermione. Oh my freaking god. It's a stage play, and if there's a good actress, then I don't care what race it is. I do not care. More stupid controversy that people love to drum up. Seriously, what prisoner is there? Seriously, I wonder. Sit in judgment. So they do have a lot. So they do have quite a few, you know, judgment scenes. Let's sit in judgment. Dun dun dun.
Mistress Pullen of Sarnia is accused of aiding and abetting the Red Templars in the day.
Yes, Mistress Pullen.
She sold a quarry to them for a handsome sum. They used the quarry to grow red lyrium by enslaving townspeople. The only extenuating circumstance, Mistress Pullen was procuring supplies to keep the remaining townspeople fed.
The only extenuating that doesn't excuse her.
Good intentions don't negate a debt or a crime.
My crime was misjudgment. The land sale was meant to bring prosperity in hard times.
Surely it was clear you were selling to the enemy.
We were starving, and they told me they'd reopen the mines. Selling the quarry so hastily was a mistake. I did what I could to rectify it.
Sure you did. Put her to work. Treason deserves death. You're free to go. Treason deserves death. Put her to work. No.
The Red Templars.
That's treason. That is treason.
No one in the royal court contests this. The punishment for treason is death.
No, please. Anything but this, I beg you. No.
You committed treason. Surprised they didn't have the beheading. Kind of surprises me, actually. It's death. The penalty for treason is death. Well, character is so hardcore, and the Red Templars are... Yeah, my character's a real ass. Okay, now we're going back to the Empire de Leon. To Empire de Leon. De Leon. I guess I'll go over here. Sarah, Cassandra, and Vivian. Confirm. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. The creation of a phylactery. A herlock. Masterwork crafting allows you to override an item's color and offers a chance to boost the stats of your crafted items. Masterwork crafting. Well, I have a lot of things I could craft. And there's also schematics at the Black Emporium that I still need to visit. But now we need to get back here and finish up whatever quests there are in here, and hopefully maybe get to the Jaws of Hakon DLC today. Hopefully. But there is still one location from the base game that I still need to explore. Oh yeah. Let's see. There's the Trespasser DLC, which is the Trespasser DLC is the final story DLC, and the Descent is the second story add-on for Dragon Age Inquisition, and in that one, in that add-on, you actually go into the Deep Roads. Wish they would have done something else. But I heard in the Deep Roads, you do get some pretty awesome loot, though. So it's not, you know, it's not all a loss. I guess, the idea of the story was kind of wasted. Come on, game. Stop crashing on me. Well, don't crash on me is what I should say. Running, I'm running over there. Ooh, elf root. I guess next time I return to Skyhold, I should also upgrade my... should also upgrade the courtyard as well. Some elf fruit. Let's go get the elf fruit. Let's look at what I still need, though. Yep, I have enough. I have enough. I just wanted to look. Let's see what's here. Quest completed. Yay, another fetch quest completed. Boom! Gotcha! Got you. You are down for the count. What next? Oh, that's the Emerald Graves. Well, that I can't do yet. Sifting through Empreduli. Huh. So I guess I've already taken back that area. High Grove Camp. Now I'm going to assault a keep. And there might be a quest to go along with the keep. Well, there will be quests to go along with the keep, so that's good, I guess. Dispatch for you. Do not care. I don't care whether there's a dispatch for me. Nope. Went the wrong way, I guess. Everett. We'll try traveling to the tower and see if that's the way to go. Cause I really need to take that keep back. Today preferably would be nice to take the keep back. Now this might be the way. I believe that looks like that's the keep up there. Take back Suladin Keep. There we go. Just keep running, just keep running, running, running. Sit in judgment of the prisoner. Man, I have become I'm a very brutal inquisitor. I'm not very forgiving. To be honest, I'm not very forgiving. What the hell is that? Ugh. Take her! Ugh. Claim the keep for the Inquisition. And my character's close to level 18. So I will definitely be able to do the Jaws of Hakon DLC almost for sure.
Bad news, Harast. Your efforts to drive off the Red Templars have not gone unnoticed. Imshael knows we're here.
Imshael.
He sent Red Templars after me. And a pack of shades descends now upon Sarnia. The people are defenseless. I must return without delay. It's up to you to destroy Imshael.
Okay, fair enough. Call me Imshael. This is one where you actually get to make a deal with a demon. So that should be interesting, making a deal with a demon. I'm trying to remember the choices he gives. There we go. Boom! Oh yeah! Ah! Boom! These combat animations are some of the best in any BioWare game to date. Boom! Oh, you wanna go a bit? Come on, you stupid. Gotcha! let's see how my inventory is right now. 79 out of 90. Jesus. I have a lot of stuff to give back. Red Templar Archer Bow. Save game. So this is going to be an interesting keep to capture. Red Templar Guard. Ugh. Yeah. That was weird. Boom. Test notes.
We found the heart of the Red Lyrium operation.
Yes, we have. Come on, Sarah, just open the door. Open the door, Sarah. If there's anything useful in here, I doubt it. Nope, nothing useful in there. There we go. Yeah! Boom, shakalaka boom. Oh my god. Okay, so Cassandra is right there. Chain lightning. Immolate. Rally. Just attack the giant's legs. We can do it. Attack the legs. That's what we need to do. Keep attacking his legs. Yeah. Oh, you little bitch. God damn it, I can't even see. God damn it, stupid camera angle. Okay, need to reassess the attack, because this camera gets very wonky sometimes, which is a technical issue I have with the game, is that the camera gets very wonky. No, or just keep attacking the giant. Just keep attacking him. Damn it. This giant is a real ass. Ooh, that was a big bye-bye for the giant. That giant had a big bye-bye. The warrior! The warrior! The warrior! Loot. There we go, now we must keep moving on.
We should search the area.
What do you think I'm doing, damn it? Nope, not even gonna bother searching. Too much trouble. Not even worth it, to be honest. Not even worth it. There we go. The Red Templar God. Another giant. Okay, Sarah. You get back. And Vivian, you get back. Okay, now that we've established some ground, you will fire an explosive shot. Cassandra will be able to do that. What the hell? Oh my god. Huh, Social Suicide finally goes live on Twitch after a while. Damn it. Just gotta keep attacking his legs. We can do it. God damn it. He messed up my attack. God damn you. There we go. Jesus Christ. No, I know. Need to take out the giant here. Jesus Christ, you stupid giant. Ugh. What the hell? Oh my god. Damn it. There better be a replenish of supplies, Sneer. Otherwise, they may just have to back out and come back. There better be a replenish supplies somewhere here. You know, like one of those boxes, one of those things that has a box of potions. Anyway, let's save here. I guess. Okay, what now? Well, after a hard-fought battle, now we just need to press on. That's all we can do. Continue to press on. Loot. heart of Fae. Where is the damn place that I have to go to? Where do I freaking go? I guess I go around. Yeah, it looks like I may just have to go around. Okay, fair enough. Damn it! Stop blocking me, game! Stop putting up invisible walls! Ugh. Invisible walls really piss me off in video games. I really hate invisible walls in game. God bless it, game. Why do you put invisible walls up? Can you... Stupid invisible walls. Who? Why does she keep texting me that name? She keep texting me that name. Well, if the game would be so kind enough as to give me a direct path indicator. Where is it? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? I can't tell. I cannot tell where the hell I'm supposed to go. Because this game doesn't make it clear! Where do I go? Jesus. Jesus flippin' Christ. Well, I guess I know what I'm doing, and we're backing out of here. We're backing out. I'm going to fast travel back to the camp right there. Hopefully it doesn't respawn all the enemies, because if it does, that's pretty BS. Seriously, this game claims to be open world and yet has an arbitrary number of invisible walls.
Cassandra, were those really all your names, or were you having them on?
Having who on?
At the Winter Palace. Were you having them on, or are you really Cassandra, Allergy, Porter, Philomajig, Pentagast?
I really am. My family is as pretentious as it is large.
How do you remember them all?
I have them stitched into all my clothes.
Clothes.
No way that fits across your breeches.
Charge! Now we're gonna charge back into the keep and hopefully find the right way around. The Suladin Keep. That's a lot of red lyrium. That is quite a bit. We can do it. Claim the keep for the Inquisition. Even though, like I said, arbitrary invisible walls. Even though this game claims to... About to say, that's another frickin' email. It's another frickin' email. How the hell am I supposed to... I mean, seriously. Where the hell is it I'm supposed to go? Like, I go around here. So I'm following this path. I'm rightly following the path right now. Just had to get my, you know, health potions back. And now I gotta find where this game wants me to go. Arbor Blessing. Where in the bloody hell do I go? Because I've already been down this way, for Christ's sake. Already been down this way, damn it. Damn it. Stupid game. You had to be so pretentious with your frickin' invisible walls. Seriously, I don't know where to go from here. If only this game was a little bit more clear on that. Do I go over here somewhere, Bert, by any chance? Oh, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Yep, this should be it. Yep, this looks like the right way to go. Definitely a good idea I decided to back out. And now I feel like an idiot. I'm almost to level 18 and I'm grateful for it. Ah! Ah! Whatcha? Whatcha? Ja. Dead. Horror claws. Felerus seeds. Felendrus. Nope. Still going this way, it looks like. Come on, we can do it, guys. Just run down here, run down. Save. There we go. Da-dun, 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 da-dun. Nope, we went to the wrong area, because the game really likes to screw up navigation. This game really can't seem to get its navigation right. Needs to have a clear objective path marker. Just open these doors and go this way. Save game right here. Just in case something bad happens. And I end up getting my ass kicked. Boom. Catch. Get the behemoth. Man, this combat camera needs some work. Jesus, I can't even see some. Intense red lyrium. Oh, I wonder if the intense red lyrium is like a crafting material I can have. Maleficent has reached level 18. That's actually pretty fantastic. Character record. You accept blows meant for allies, taking a portion of the damage. Nah. Grappling chain. Forming an ability combo earns an additional focus for the party. Nah. I'll upgrade this. How about that? Gain guard for each nearby enemy. I'll upgrade that. There we go. So my character actually is leveling up a lot, quite a bit. Oh yep, this is the Ishmael part. And there's a decision I get to make. Hi, Ishmael.
The hero arrives. But is it hero or
murderer?
It's so hard to tell. Who are you? Call me Ishmael.
Ishmael.
You're a demon. Choice spirit.
Maker, give us strength.
Wait. These are your friends? They're very violent. It's worrying. True to my name, I will show you that you have a choice.
Choice.
It doesn't always have to end in blood.
What choice?
Oh, you really shouldn't talk to these things, darling.
Simple. We don't fight. And I grant you
power.
Shower you with riches.
Shiz.
Maybe virgins. Your pick. Then we all live happily ever after. Well, not all of us, but who's counting?
Riches, virgins, power. Think I'll take... I think I'll take power.
I choose power.
Oh, power? Would have been my pick too. I like you. The choice is made. The deal is struck. Nice doing business, Herald of Andraste.
Stay. Looks like Cassandra might have a new shield. Inventory. Wow. March of the Everlasting. I'm still keeping her Templar armor on, though. Because I like her Templar armor. Plus, it gives Cassandra a big health boost. Which is good. Call me Ishmael. I get power. Let's save real quick. Cause I love to have power. Injured red.
Why? How?
It won't be long now. Delirium's
taken him.
Why was the demon here? Working with the Red Templars?
A garden needs a gardener. Nurturing gentle hands. Directing the change. Not too fast. Not
too slow.
Just right. Has to be just right.
Right.
I see. Perhaps Red Lyrium growing wild is of no use. Well, I may be sick.
Turn away. Raise the Inquisition flag. Dun 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 dun! raise the flag of the Inquisition. The keep is now ours. We have the keep. Ugh. Fade rifts closed. So there's fade rifts now, apparently. Sorry, so I guess we have to talk to him now because we're about to get some more side quest.
Oh, your worship, welcome. I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
Any news, Baron?
Scouts report you have seen the collapsed bridge at Judicel's Crossing. We are trying to secure resources to rebuild
it.
Reinforcements from Skyhold will hasten this.
Oh, that's about it.
I'll take my leave.
Welp. All I gotta do now over here. Ugh. Yep, all I have to do now over here is just... What the hell? They're across the bridge, aren't they? Yep, they're across the bridge. Well, can't do that. Let's go inform that person of Ishmael's demise. High Grove Camp. And it looks like, if I'm correct, I should be able to do the Jaws of Hakon DLC now. I can actually start that location. Well, not right now, because I'm going to go turn in a quest. I'm going to go turn a quest in. Harbor Blessing. Interesting. Very interesting. Just have to go inform this person. A friendly reminder. Choice spirit. Ah. Friendly reminder. Choice spirit. So we took him out. Choice spirit. Makes sense. Journal. Frostbank. Professor Brum. Orle has sent word to the Inquisition. He believes a remote area known as the Frostbank Basin can hold secrets beneficial to both academic research and the Inquisition itself. Further investigation is warranted. Will do. But first, we shall go to Skyhold. Primarily to store some... To, you know, go store stuff in the chest. Ugh. I love this. Xbox Snap Twitch. Xbox Snap Twitch. Stop listening. Okay. Xbox on Snap. So this video that I'm doing right now will probably also be one of my longer ones. It'll definitely be one of my longer ones. And I've already uploaded both parts of part 19. So there's that. And as I said, this will make part 20. Oh, yeah, I also got to, fast travel. The quartermaster. I'm gonna fast travel over there. Let's see, because there's two operations relating to that that I need to do. Two operations relating to that. One is upgrading the chantry. Or upgrading the garden. And then there's also upgrading the courtyard. And if this game will load anytime soon, thank you very much. Inspect requisitions. The effect. I need a logging stand. Well, I'm gonna have to get more quarries after this. Courtyard upgrade. Invest here to select between infirmary space or sparring grounds.
We are honored to serve.
We are honored to serve.
Yes, sir.
A better courtyard. Well, where's the courtyard? There it is. No, that's not it. Where's the damn option to upgrade the courtyard?
The soldiers make me nervous. Sitting around here, tempers get short and fighting. I saw one soldier reach...
Hearts and exotics.
That'll be fun.
There we go. So now where's that little thing where I upgrade the courtyard? I mean, do I have to go looking around for it right now?
First, a full wheel of Antivan smoked cheese, and now three royals worth of crushed mints. They were right here. I remember seeing someone take them. I can't recall their face.
That was weird. Now where's my damn courtyard upgrade? There it is. Upgrade. A cosmetic upgrade that declares the Inquisition's promise to be both welcoming and protective for all to who seek its support. So it's basically just a cosmetic upgrade. A cosmetic investment in the recruitment and training of its soldiers so that all who wish to fight are put to their best use. Sparring ring or infirmary? We're going with a sparring ring. Major upgrades complete. Just a cosmetic upgrade. Okay, I guess it's a cosmetic upgrade.
It's good to see you.
speak later.
Another time.
Another time. Okay, now we're going to be investigating Frostback Basin shortly, and as I said, that will be the start of the Jaws of Hakon DLC. So this will be fun. This will be very fun, actually. Very fun indeed. Endurance. Advanced focus, true grit, mage schematics, cutting, enhanced studies, trainee herbalist, grants significant increase to the discovery range of the searching edge, connections, sterling reputation. A favor for a favor. Material. A little shrewd negotiation will allow Inquisition procurers to buy a shipment of high quality materials for their craftsmen. We'll do that. How about that? There's a few here that I need to find. Oh well. Enhanced chain lightning ring. Eyes of the Maker. Serving of reprisal. We'll do that. I'll send her on that one. Western Approach resources. Investigate Elven Ruins. Ruins. Lord Basile Maron. A golden opportunity. We shall restore that crossing right there. Not now. Connections. You know. Getting things moving. There's some sort of an operation at the war table that I have to do. Obtain amulet, hinterlands. Contact Hero of Ferelden. Where in the world? is that gather metals. All that glitters. Support Vivienne. Completed connections. Red Jenny says drop and grab. Huh. There's supposed to be some kind of an operation that I need to... But huh, that was weird. There should be some kind of an operation that I need to do. Scattered glyphs. Hmm. That's quite a lot.
Well, right now you can get 15 gigs for the price of 10. That's 5 extra gigs for the same price.
So now I'm going to try to do the second upgrade here with just the correlation.
Okay, right now I'm just looking up a quick YouTube video because... Choices are reversed. Doesn't look like there's any kind of an operation. Thought there was. Fast travel. This will fast travel there. It should be a little bit more straightforward because I thought there was an operation, but I've searched everything.
Trust me when I say that wherever the Illuvian is
hidden,
it is worth any effort to prevent Corypheus from acquiring it.
I'll leave you to the garden.
Of course.
Yep, this is a Chantry-based garden. Plant seeds and scouts nurse to grow herbs for crafting.
Assisting him.
I look forward to working with you.
And are you? I wasn't sure what to think of you people, but well, recent events have put those doubts to bed.
Good.
All the mundane needs of Skyhold will be well tended. If you note anything special, let me know. I'm here to serve the cause we must.
So I guess that goes for all those pots right there. So this is the Chantry Garden. Not really much. Not much to look at, to be honest. So these are people praying to the Maker. Okay. Well. Well, I guess now let's go back to the war table and investigate the jaws of Hakon. For some reason I thought there was an operation I would have had to have completed. But guess I was wrong, so sorry I wasted time. Let's get ready. Save right there. Summon the War Council. Oh, I'm so excited now to finally start the first of the Dragon Age Story DLCs. Really excited too. Investigate the Frostback Basin. Minimum level suggested is 20? Huh?
Circumstances surrounding his death are a stain on this Inquisition.
Oh, it said I have to be minimum. I should be a minimum of 20. Hmm. Okay, scratch that. Sorry, I thought I had to be level 18. My bad. Sorry. Scratch that. Sorry, guys. Sorry if I misled anybody. I could have sworn last time I read it said anywhere between level 18 and 20. I apologize. That means I might be able to go into the Arbor Wilds, actually, then. Once I get two last things remaining. The Follow Mire. Actually, there's several other locations I can go. Empress du Lion. But I will head into the Arbor Wilds, though. The Knight's Tomb. Empress. There it is. Now we can finally do what we need to, though. There we go. Just fast travel to this area. Yep, that's all we need to do. Sarah, as always. Cassandra, as always. And Vivian, as always. Hopefully I can get these two done and maybe at least start the next story mission. And maybe after I complete the next story mission, depending on how much I level up, I will also maybe just go back to start doing side quest stuff. And ow, my ear is hurting. Ah. God, my ear hurts so much. Ah. Man, there's a lot of stuff to do in Dragon Age. There's quite a lot of it. Man, there's so much damn stuff to do. So much damn stuff. Hold on a sec, I'll be back in a minute. I'm back. The bridge has been restored. Wow, this is a very long bridge. This bridge is very freaking big. Messiah. Watch on. Watch on. Watch on. Ugh.
Got to be something here.
Did I just see a dragonfly? Oh, it's just a life ward amulet. Oh well. I claim this area in the name of the Inquisition. Now I just gotta. Now all I have to do now is just close two Fade Rifts. And then once I start the next story quest, it'll take a significant portion of my power. So I really hope this game, though. Really hope the game does not force me to do some other thing. That's not too bad. Level 20 characters. I gotcha! Boom! Come on! Come on! I gotcha now! Boom! Shakalaka! Boom! So yep, I do apologize though for not being able to do the Jaws of Hakon DLC. I would really like to be level 20 before I even start that, since there is going to be a dragon fight. So, but I promise, once I get to level 20, I will do it. I will do the Jaws of Hakon DLC. I'm still going to do it. Just, it'll might take a little bit longer. And if anybody, who knows that knows if I'm mispronouncing the name of the DLC wrong, please correct me. Save here. I'm a very meticulous saver. Just because I don't want to lose progress. I would hate to lose progress. Holy shit, it's a pride demon. It's a frickin' pride demon. Frickin' joyful. Oh well, he's going down. He's going down like a little bitch. Mitch, there will probably be another pride demon in the next wave. Would surprise me if there wasn't. Called it. And there's his frickin' armor. Gotcha, demon. Come on, damn it, get up! No, 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 no. What the hell's going on here? What the hell? Damn it, game. And Vivian, why the hell are you so close? Vivian, why the hell are you so close? Take out the pride demon! We must destroy it! Come on, damn it. There's another one? That is so cheap. So freaking cheap ass. What the hell? So freaking cheap. God damn it. Oh well, this one's almost dead. Yep, that one's dead. Where's all the XP I should be earning from this? That took a lot of effort, though. Took quite a bit of effort. And now, I must go and close the other Fade Rift to make all of Orlais safe. For I am the Herald of Andraste. There we go. Red Templar Knight! Take him out! Yeah! No, 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 that was not fair. Damn it. Great, now we have a frickin' arcane horror to deal with. Gotcha! Drink it, Sarah. Ooh, my inventory is almost full. I'm definitely gonna have to retreat to Skyhold after this and go into the Undercroft. Yeah! Woo, yeah! Woo! Ah. Gotcha. Fade Rift is now summoning its next wave. What the? A fear demon. Yeah. Yeah! Take it! Yeah! Charge! What the heck? Take him out. And now close the Fate Rift. Rift has now been sealed. Ooh, should be good. Let's get some of this over here. Silverite is a good resource. And there's this other resource over there. There we go. And now we're going to be traveling back to Skyhold. The Inquisitor's Path. Way of the Templar. Gather filter material. Yeah, I'll need to find a way for that. Acquire writing on Templar methods. Return to the war room. Journal. Oh yeah, Skyhold. Yep. Then I have to go to the Undercroft, store some things, and we'll do the next story DLC. I won't progress too much farther in the story because that'll just end the story completely. And also, I will need to gain a lot of power. That little stupid resource thing that BioWare, for whatever reason, decided to put in here, and then cut off the only exploit there is, and then not patch anything, and then patch that, but not patch some of the other clear problems of this game. But so yeah, I'll have to gain more power, and plus I don't want to rush the story to its completion because I want to at least do the two other story DLCs before I complete the main game. This has been a long Let's Play series, but I'm having a lot of fun doing it. I'm having a lot of fun doing it. Maybe after I'm done with Dragon Age, I'll take a break and just do a few miscellaneous Let's Plays of just a few games, and then After that, I'll choose what other full game I want to do a full run through of. Maybe next time it'll be a more linear game, so it'll be easier to do. Maybe I'll do a Rise Son of Rome Let's Play. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe that's what I'll do. Undercroft. So let's go under there. Let's go to there. Ugh. This should be fun. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Stop listening. Dun 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 dun. If the game would load anytime soon, that'd be nice. I mean, it would be nice if the game were to load. There we go. Xbox on Snap. Retrieving party storage items. Hammer of the Dragon. A very unique sword. Vitar. V- Venatori. Oh, a Venatori helmet. That's interesting. Prowler armor. Common Battlemaster coat. There we go. Guard belt. Liliana is also apparently ready to report in. Okay. Up. Time to go back to the main hall. So I deposited everything I wanted to in there. And boy, there's a lot in there. I have so much loot in there, it's not even funny. I probably have several thousands things worth of gold in there, actually. Probably have a couple thousand gold in there. And now we're going to return to the war room, what Pride had wrought, and confirm the plan of attack. And this will just be the start of the next story mission. I won't be able to finish it, but in the next video, I will be able to finish it. Pride had wrought. That's going to take a lot of my power, actually. It's going to take a lot of it.
With an alluvion, Corypheus could cross into the Fade in the flesh.
Indeed, the Inquisitor can attest
that
these
artifacts still work if one knows how to use them.
What happens when Corypheus enters the Fade?
Why, he will gain his heart's desire and take the power of a god. Or, and this is more likely, the lunatic will unleash forces that tear the world apart.
He won't live to try.
We don't have to worry about this alluvion if Corypheus isn't alive to use it.
Stopping him thusly would be ideal.
I don't think this is the last story mission.
But does this mean
it's not.
Everything's lost unless we get to the alluvion before him.
Corypheus has a head start, no matter how quickly our army moves.
We should gather our allies before we march.
Can we wait for them? We should send our spies ahead to the Arbor Wilds.
Without support from the soldiers, you'd lose half of them.
Then what should we do?
You listen to my plan.
Follow the orders of your Inquisitor, all three of you. Josephine, have our allies send scouts to meet us in the wilds. Liliana, your fastest agents will join them. Together, we'll have enough spies to slow down Corypheus's army until Cullen's soldiers arrive.
Such confidence. But the Arbor Wilds are not so kind to visitors. Old elven magic lingers in those woods.
We'd be remiss to not take advantage of your knowledge, Lady Morgan. Please, lend us your expertise.
'Tis why I came here. Although it is good to see its value recognized.
Any further instructions, Inquisitor?
Corypheus has this coming.
Remember what Corypheus has done while you plan. Every loss, every setback, every death.
This better not be the end of it.
Learn what it means to be an enemy of the Inquisition.
We'll hound Corypheus in the wilds before he can find the temple or this alluvion.
Or this alluvion. or this alluvion, what pride had wrought. And if this is the end of the story, and if I accidentally triggered it, then I'll definitely at least create a backup save file, create a backup one. Confirm. And if it's not, then this will be the last story mission I do, but for a while. I wonder if level 20 is the max, is what I'm wondering. Is it the max? Hope it's not. Hope it's level 25. So the Arbor Wilds should be a very interesting location. Come on. So when the game didn't just crash. Okay, here we go. Another epically done cutscene. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. We're setting up an epic cutscene, which is cool. Ah! This may be the ending of the story, and I really hope it's not. Seriously, these cutscenes are very well done. So now they're burning the camps, just so nobody finds anything there. They shouldn't. Our soldiers. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, I don't get why they lock the cutscenes to 60 frames a second. That doesn't make sense. Just waiting for the game to load. Again, that cutscene also demonstrated how much I love the soundtrack of this game.
Inquisitor.
How goes the battle, Captain?
The Red Templars fall beneath our blades, Your Worship. Commander Cullen says they're nearly finished. Our scouts saw Corypheus traveling towards an elven ruin to the north. We can clear you a path through his armies.
Hold nothing back.
Make the monsters pay, Captain. Leave none standing.
We shall not flinch, Your Worship. Not a one of us. Andraste guide you, Inquisitor.
Andraste guide you, Inquisitor.
I wonder, is it Andraste your soldiers invoke during battle, or does a more immediate name come to their lips?
I'm not the Maker. Let's get on with it.
We're in the middle of a war, Morrigan. Time is short. If your scouts report accurately, I believe these ruins to be the Temple of Mathal.
Interesting.
A place of worship out of elven legend. If Corypheus seeks it, then the alluvion he covets lies within.
Oh boy.
Let us hope we reach this temple before the entire forest is reduced to ash.
We're moving out. Time to move out. Grand Duke Gaspard. Duke Gaspard. It is kind of interesting how the DLC, the Trespasser DLC, at least allows you to see how things turned out for the Inquisition. There we go. We go this way. Prepare for an epic battle of the ages. Stormheart. We need to get as many resources from this area as we can. So now we're heading this way. Or are we? There's some elf root there. There we go. Oh, I guess we could just keep going this way. That's all we can do.
Corypheus' soldiers appear to be on the defensive. Listen to how close the fighting's gotten. It will be worse ahead.
Yes, it will be.
Do you sense the magic crackling?
Yes, I do. And there's also probably going to be... There is a puzzle that's going to be happening. That's going to be in this level, I believe, that I'm going to need to look up a YouTube video for while I'm recording it. So I can do it. But yeah. This definitely won't be the full part of this mission. The conclusion to this mission will probably come in the next video. And let's see, there's about 20. I'll probably be recording until about 4 o'clock for this video. Boom. Gotcha! Ugh. Boom shakalaka boom. Boom shakalaka boom. Gotcha! You will hold position. Intense red lyrium. I hope that's a crafting material, because that would probably be a very useful one. Oop. There's some of this other stuff right here. Stormheart. Oh, that should be a useful one. Oh, another piece. And I'll save right here real quick. Because my current objective right now is reach the first blockade. And I have 51 power. It looks like. Red Templar Marksman. Charge! Ugh. Red Templar Knight! Take him out! Ugh. We can do it! Boom! You are dead! Loot. That is of pretty big valuable. I have no idea where I'm gonna get a book about the Templar teachings though for that one quest. Probably have to look that up in my spare time. Like this playthrough. I've actually been enjoying the game a lot more though in this playthrough. This game I've been enjoying a lot more this time around. Oops. Looks like Morrigan is drinking her own potions. Damn it. And looks like I'm almost level 18.
They must be the last of those enslaved at Adamant.
If they are forced to obey him, death will be a blessing.
Yes, it will be. Oh. And it looks like they also have... evade ambush. Looks like it hurt. Hook and tackle. Cheap shot. I'm trying to look for that perk that's needed. Huh. Is there anything else I can even get, though? Sneak attack. Nope. Well, I guess I'll just be... okay, there we go. Cassandra Pentacast. Map to battle menu. There we go. So Cassandra also now has a variety of movesets. And Vivian. Knight Enchanter. Radius 5 meter. You know what? Maybe I'll start up these upgrades. There we go. It was a lot easier to play on consoles now, though, than the last Dragon Age was, than the first Dragon Age was. Dragon Age Origins on consoles is very annoying to play. It really is. It's annoying as hell to play. Nope, that was a bad idea. I probably should have tried to take the path down. That was probably that was just a dumb move I made. Very dumbass move. But now we have to reach the second blockade. Cullen is ready to report in. Now all I gotta do is just wait for Josephine to report in. Ah! Ugh. Boom. Gotcha. Ah! Boom.
The monsters are running, your worship.
The monsters are running. Yeah. For Haven and the Divine. Now we're moving on this way. We still have to reach the second blockade.
There, ahead, an entire camp of Red Templars.
Oh my god.
They've posted archers on the wall.
Oh, that was kind of useless. We can do it. We must win. Yeah. Take out the Red Templar Knight. Boom.
They do not look like Dalish or City Elves.
Perhaps these creatures are the reason few return from the Arbor Wilds.
They probably are. Silverite. Supply cache. Open up loot. I think we're good here. Oop. There are some metals right here we can pick up. There we go. Ooh, acquired Fade Touched Silverite. So that's a pretty good find. We still have to reach the second blockade, so we're still far out from it. Dun 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 dun. I got about, probably around 9 minutes left in this broadcast, left in this video. Ah, yeah. Boom. Gotcha. You cannot win. You will never win. The Inquisition shall always be victorious. Stormheart. Still gonna grab some of these things. Red Templar Behemoth. Take out the Behemoth. I'm definitely having a much easier time than I did with this section than I did the first time through. But then again, I guess it's because I was really underleveled. Ouch. You hear, the Maker favors us. Now we must reach the final blockade. Charge! Boom. Boom. Yeah. Stoneheart. Loot. Oh, what's this? Ooh, more Stormheart. I'll definitely have some more crafting materials to make more armor. Stormheart. Yeah. Minutes looks like. You know, I'll try to reach the final blockade. This one. Enter the Temple of Mithal. Oh my god, this is cool. He is down. All I have to do now is just enter the Temple of Mithal. Ooh, acquired Fade Touch Storm Heart. It's interesting. Got some good resources. I think I'll probably end it once I get to the tent, once I enter here. Supplies replenished, and now we're heading in to the Temple of Mithal.
That must be the Temple of Mithal.
Well, no shit.
It's likely Corypheus will make an appearance.
It's likely Corypheus will make an appearance.
Count on. Be ready.
It's like, you rarely see Corypheus in this game, actually, come to think of it. Come to think of it, yeah. What the hell? Interesting.
The wretch mocks you, master.
Mocks you, master.
These are but remnants. They will not keep us from the Well of Sorrows.
Well of Sorrows?
Be honored. Witness death at the hands of a new god.
Corypheus is not dead. Don't make that mistake. He's not dead. Is he dead? What the hell? What the? Oh, this isn't good.
It cannot be. Across the bridge. Now.
That's Corypheus being reborn. Close the door now. Very interesting. Once I can save this. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Stop listening. Ugh. Sarah was never. So yep, just gotta wait for this game to load, but and then I can save it. That'll probably be where I end it. Speaking of which. There's my headphones. Now, if the game would load anytime soon, that'd be nice. Come on, game. Please load already. Please load. There we go. Xbox on Snap.
Proceed before Corypheus interferes.
You said Corypheus wanted an Illuvian, but he mentioned a Well of Sorrows. Which is right?
I am uncertain of what he referred to.
That's not good. You mean you don't know?
You were guessing. Corypheus might not be after this Illuvian. It might not even be here.
Yes, I was wrong. Does that please you? Whatever the Well of Sorrows might be, Corypheus seeks it, and thus you must keep it from his grasp.
Exactly. Well, yeah, anything Corypheus wants, we have to keep from his grasp.
Let's find this well before Corypheus's people do. I want to know how Corypheus returned to life. We saw him die.
And his life force passes on to any blighted creature, Darkspawn, or Grey Warden.
So, how many times do we need to kill him? It's a small number, right?
Strike Corypheus down, and he will rise anew.
We'll find a way to stop him once we're done here.
Tis strange. Archdemons possess the same ability, and still the Grey Wardens are able to slay them. Yet Corypheus, they locked away. Perhaps they knew he could do this, but not how.
Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Xbox, Snap, Twitch. Stop listening. I appreciate everybody for watching today's stream, and if you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and have a good night.